The next step is to convert the budget into a column report. So first we just need to make sure that the format is exactly the same. So it looks like it's about the same. So it's very easy now. We can just take this formulas we've already done, just select them all with the mapping and everything. And we just go copy in the same. So we need to copy in P. Go to budget, copy it in there. And then we can just run through the formulas quickly and just make sure. I'm just going to go to month 2. Just make sure it doesn't go to the actuals. So you can just check every single formula. So it looks like it doesn't go to actuals. So again, just check it's equal to 0. So we know it's correct. We can just check the first amount, 23012. 23012. And that is how easy it should be. Just copy and paste.